Hi friends, welcome to our channel, and in this video I'll tell you and show you how you can edit your Facebook videos after they are published. Please subscribe to our channel. Also put your likes, write your comments after watching the video. And let's get started. So, you and I are going to open up the Facebook application. Next, in order to post Reels, you'll need to come to your profile by clicking on your image at the top. And then you'll need to scroll down to the bottom, where you'll find Reels. And then you click Create Reels or Add Reels. And now you can add some video from your gallery. And you can switch right away by clicking on Camera Roll. And here you can select, for example, Video. So, I'm going to select video. And then you can, for example, add some sound to your video. You can also write text, add effects, stickers, and so on. After you edit your reels, you click Next. And in the next step, you can also, for example, add some text to your actual video. Next, you can tag people, or you can add a location to it. Also, after you've done all of that, you click Share Now. And now you will have to wait for some time because the video has to load. It may depend on how good your internet is, like whether you're uploading the video via mobile or Wi-Fi. And also the size of your video determines how long it will take for Reels to load. So as you can see, Reels is already downloaded, we're clicking on it. And now to edit, you click on the three dots at the bottom, and then edit. The only thing we'll be able to edit is the people who will be able to see our release. So everyone will be able to see it, either just our friends or our friends, except some people, unfortunately. If you want to edit something else, like change the sound, or if you want to add some kind of caption or some kind of mark, then you'll have to delete that video. By clicking on the three dots, you then select Delete. Confirm your action. Pause. After that, you'll just need to re-upload this Reels of yours. And after you re-upload it, select it. You just re-edit it the way you want to edit it, and you re-upload that Reels. There's no other way to do it on Facebook, unfortunately. I hope that in today's video, you learn how you can edit Facebook videos after they are published. Please subscribe to our channel. Also, put your likes, write your comments, and see you soon, friends.